Now to Premont, the Volunteer Fire Department is asking for your help in catching those responsible for vandalizing their trucks. According to their Facebook page, this has been happening over the last few days, and the suspects have not only vandalized all of their trucks, but stole all the keys for the trucks as well. They're currently searching for the people involved. And if you have any information that could help, you're urged to contact the department. You can find that on our website.